The last year has been pretty crazy for an SHE is taking some time to reflect on it all. Evan Agostini, Envision, AP, Rex, Shutterstock since last March. Grande has endured a breakup, a broken engagement and death of an ex on top of releasing two new albums. Feeling deep, SHE posted on Instagram on Friday, March 1, expressing her feelings and gratefulness. This is probably gonna be too much. But I just want to say how grateful I am for my life, for the people in it, for the ups and challenges, for the laughter and the pain, for this music and for the lifelong friendships I've made through making it, that includes my friendship with the all. SHE began the caption of a black and white, heavily filtered selfie. I can't really fathom all that has happened over the past few years. I don't even really know where I'm going with this post, but I'm just grateful to be here still. And excited to see you. I'm probably gonna cry a lot, Grande continued by saying that just a few months ago, SHE had told her team that SHE was not in a place where SHE could tour or work at all. SHE is now kicking off her third tour in May and released two albums within a year. My friends, you guys and this music really saved my life and turned everything around, SHE revealed. I'm still healing but I feel a lot lighter as of late and I think this is really going to be such a beautiful time. Thank God we are doing this. I can't imagine what else I'd do and I want you to know how thankful I am. Grande, who most recently released her album, Thank Who, Next, an immediate follow-up to Sweetener, wrapped up her post by explaining SHE is getting back to work. I am gonna go focus on finishing this show for y'all and put my phone away for a little, how much wanna bet I don't last the day so I don't ruin all the surprises. Thank you for everything, SHE wrote. I am so deeply and eternally grateful. Life is wild. But your love in this music make it feel so sweet. Love you.